John Collins, a crew chief, steps away. Mike Neff looking on. The final of Nitro Funny Car. Cruz Pedregon's in a good shape here, and it's Cruz Pedregon, 395.8, 324 miles an hour. A margin of victory of 26 ten-thousandths of a second, the tightest margin, and it's on a massive hole shot. An 0:53 reaction time for Cruz, 100 light for Bob Tasca, and this may be a dam breaking open for your brother.
Your daughter just saw you win up here. This is why you drag race. How does it for you, Cruz?
Oh, this is just, you know, it's not why I drag race, but this will keep me drag racing, you know.
We race for these trophies.
This will keep me drag racing, but hey, it's a good team, and I kind of felt like I was a little holding the team back a little bit, but
yeah!
I dug deep and got into my old, you know, it's like sports, you know, you work your way into shape, you work your way into winning again, and these guys taught me to get into that winning mode, and that's what you're starting to see now. So it feels good to be back at it, and Snap-on and
Petrov Towing, all the guys, I got to really thank
them Fatheads Eyewear and
Speed Dog,
Chris, man, you guys, everybody that that supports this team. Reuter Stokes, a local company from here, we're out here Friday, so this win means that I'm as good as the car. That means we can win races. I know I'm going longer than I should here, but I know we have a good car, so I think I think I can be there for the car as well. Thank you.
Congratulations, crew. The celebration is yours.